Lancaster County deputies accuse this man of using money to entice a child to get in his car. They say it's not the first child sex crime he's been accused of. Thanks for joining us. I'm Quinicia Fraser.
I'm Rob McCartney. Deputies arrested 66-year-old Ricky Muldoon of Lincoln. They were called to an attempted child abduction in Waverly yesterday.
KETV Newswatch 7's Jessica Perez walks us through the allegations against him and what advocates want other parents to know.
The 9-year-old girl was riding her bike in this area when Muldoon approached her.
It was near 142nd and Kenilworth Street in Waverly. Ricky Muldoon allegedly circled the girl in his car and flashed cash at her, then opened his trunk and asked her to look inside. Scared, the girl ran inside and told her mother, who called 911.
And she did perfectly. She felt weird. She was watching her surroundings, too. For being 9 years old, she's very observant.
The Lancaster County Sheriff's Office says Muldoon had no business in Waverly. He was a stranger to the girl, but not to law enforcement.
Muldoon is a lifetime registered sex offender here in Nebraska and has been arrested multiple times on sex offenses against children.
The registry shows previous convictions of child enticement and attempted child molestation in Arizona.
We can only suspect what he was wanting to do.
Colleen Brazel has worked in child advocacy for over 25 years, currently as the senior director of children's services at Project Harmony. She says it's important to teach your kids of common enticement strategies so they know what to do.
Traditionally, people think of something around candy or things like that, but often it's asking for help or assistance because all of us want to be helpful.
Protecting your kids also means getting the facts about sexual abuse, like knowing stranger encounters like this one are uncommon. Perpetrators are usually known to the victims.
And because of that, there's often grooming or manipulation that happens, not just to the child, but also to the caregiver.
Brazel says if you notice signs of abuse, like behavioral changes, talk about it.
The conversation is ongoing. So as parents, we want to be connected with our children with all kinds of various issues. This is one of those.
Muldoon is currently in custody in Lancaster County. In Waverly, Jessica Perez, KETV Newswatch 7.